Battle Royale, right?
I think he's Battle Royale. He's checking my notes.
I thought this man was in jail. The diamond knee.
He almost fell off the stage.
Trevista.
He almost tripped.
Yeah, he does that for good luck because he's crazy. 200 pounds, 500, I'm sorry, 5'10", 200 pounds, soaking wet.
Soaking wet.
Soaking wet.
Oh, that's the screams.
Yeah, he's going to have a problem tonight because we got the Wolverine, the Rabbit Wolverine, Bazooka Scrizz.
What? I didn't agree to it.
The Raging
oh,
Tig.
The Raging Tig.
Raging Tig. Come on now.
Are we allowed to say that?
I don't know. Are we?
Are we allowed to say that? Somebody talk to me.
I mean, I had a Raging Tig the other night.
But, all right, all right. Here comes the Nacho Man, Randy Savaje. What is a Raging Tig? Am I allowed to ask? Should I ask? 6'1", 216 pounds. Soaking wet. No, I think that's actually with the boots on. Uh-oh. Don't go to that website. Ladies and gentlemen, I don't endorse that.
Now I am curious.
I do not endorse. You go to that at your own risk. All right.
I'm typing it in.
Go ahead, man. He's going to turn your computer into a crypto farm or something like that. Here comes Biz Z. I hope it forces you to buy NFTs. Look at this Biz Z, 6 foot, 284 pounds. Big old boy. You like NFTs, buddy?
No.
You hear the music. You know who's coming. Pajama pants on. You know what I like about the Andrews brothers? They've been in this federation for almost 2 years now, man. Same pants, you know. We had Jay Parr here earlier talking about how he refused to spend any money in the budget for these guys' equipment. That's probably been adding to the down spiral of the West Coast Hard Drive. You know, these guys have been winning. Oh, I mean, they got a win last week by viciously attacking Clutch Dynamite Senior, but, you know, up until then, even then, you know, these guys have been really. I mean, he's still pumped, though. Look at this man. Jeremy Andrews. Not the favorite Andrews brothers, but we'll take what we can get with these Andrews brothers. You know, they're both pretty good. You gotta give it up. Sneaky guys. Trying to pump up the crowd. You know, he's the second favorite Andrews brothers. You know, there's only two of them.
He's really going for it.
That's right. Hey, man, he's the hardest working Andrews brother in the business.
He's really going for it.
That's right. He's been getting whatever Derek Beck had in the back out here.
Five-man battle, yeah.
Miranda Savaje. Yo, my man went flying. Did you see Biz E? Jeez. Is he wearing Nikes? Like, what's happening? Oh. Beat down on Bazooka Scrizz. There's a pin here.
That's how Penguin Club initiates the members.
Thank goodness nobody here is in Penguin Club.
The double team on Trevista. Trevista's had some good heat with Bazooka Scrizz here, of course. These guys have seen each other. And they're not too fond of each other, I'll say that. Randy Savaje gets Jeremy Andrews, double drop. Has not forgotten what he's done to his fellow shiny wizard, Clutch Dynamite Senior. He's planning to make Jeremy Andrews pay for the disrespect. Jeremy Andrews not having it done. Look at Trevista trying to get him something. Oh, let's go. Oh, sir. Do the Scrizz. Jeremy Andrews stopped Bazooka. Wow. Bazooka Frizz. That was Dragon Sleeper. This man had him. Oh. Nope. Not that smart. Took him down. Maybe Savaje. Shoulders down. Uh-oh. He's kicked out. Sir. Come on. Okay, baby. Bruce Chris gets out of that. This is a nice little battle royale. Shot to the face there, busy. Oh, and there goes Bazooka Frizz. Let's go, Jeremy Andrews. Suplex here from Randy Savaje. These guys are nuts. Come on. Give up. Give up. Take a deep breath into the mic. I
heard Jay Ballmer might be here tonight, y'all.
Is he not having it? He'll get that one. Definitely not the way he wanted this to go down. Ooh, get leveled. That's it for Bazooka. It takes one to the head there. Yo, this man Trevista is leaking. Ooh, still takes Mizzou to squares down. Nobody home for that one. Back just crashed. Let's go, Jeremy Andrews gonna need a new back. That just said I need a back. Oh, where did Bazooka Scritch come from? Okay, baby. He tried to boot that man. Oh, let's go. Laughs it off. Ooh, nice shot to the stomach there. That was a vibe. It was Jesus, dude. Crossface here. We're in Sabahe outside the ring. Referee didn't see it. There you go. Oh my goodness. There goes Zuda. Let's call it Blood Zuda. Oh, now goes the shooter. Oh, and out goes Randy Savaje. Oh. Yo, hooks the leg. Yo, pounded. Oh, and kicked in the face. Gets pinned. Look at Pazuda, goes for that sharpshooter. Wind it down. We got my man Viz E. Takes the powder here. Backdoor pin by Randy Savaje. There's something break. Oh, chair shot right to the head. Pays back. Bazuda Scrizz here. Beast ain't having it.
He ain't having it. He ain't having it.
Referee on nine. There goes Jeremy Andrews. Oh. Oh, there's the last of the light tubes. There goes Trevista. Just slammed off camera. Oh, Pazuda Scrizz. Comes and takes advantage. My man is huffing. There's a lot of huffing here tonight, y'all. Look at Pazuda. He don't know how he found himself here. Top three here. Bazuda Scrizz, Randy Savaje, Diamond E. Trevista. Oh, somebody's in the background yelling boo, it sounds like. My man Randy Savaje got the Trevista first. Here, here's the pin. Oh, sir. Bazuda Scrizz. Oh, missed that one. It was there. A lot of misses tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, my goodness. Yeah. And these guys immediately. Don't trust anybody here, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, reversal, one reversal here. This is the biggest don't trust anybody party. Oh, let's go. Big Bazuda Scrizz. I don't know what he just said, but I think he meant it. Drops down, Bazuda Scrizz. Nobody home, though. Happen here. You know, this is supposed to be just a battle royale. Somebody's in that crowd. To the corner now, Randy Savaje eats two. Thank you. Oh, let's go. He tried to murder that man. Tosses Bazooka. Goes up. These guys won't stay down long enough. Oh, rope break. Whoa. Man, we got some wood, it looks like. Uh-huh. Let's go. Rope break. Zoo the Squid is trying to steal some glory here. Missed that up. Oh! Come from. Sharpshooter here, Randy Sabahe. No, sir. He ain't done yet, these two fools, it looks like. Wacky Land has taken over, I repeat. Wacky Land has taken over. Stuff. His head is done. Down goes Trevista. There's the pin. Let's go. Just barely. Now it's Bazooka Scrizz. That man just barely beat Trevista. Crowd's on their feet. Front suplex here from Scrizz, man. And he's bleeding. That Bazooka Scrizz is bleeding. Jeez. Uh-oh. Man, he's by here putting some wrestling on this man. Zoo Scrizz not having it. A little wrestling of his own there. Get him up top. Oh no, Zoo Scrizz. No, no, Randy Savaye. Oh, missed that move. A little far, guys. Squid's not done, though. Here's that suplex. Squid goes down. Randy Savaje. Showing here from Bazooka Scrizz. Did a good job. Randy Savaje takes that one. We got Lion Mayo in the chat. Sunday night AAWA. Shout out to Lion Mayo. We got 21 minutes, 27 seconds. Randy Savaje. Bridge German suplex.